you remember this fateful day? Like in June?
Like
a long time ago?
June 11th?
June 11th of 2015, was it?
So long ago. Year?
Oh my God.
It was this year.
It seems like longer than that, man.
I know.
This will make my 100th episode on Ark Survival Evolved Season 2 on the Pooping Evolved server. And I wanted to celebrate it with my partner, my comrade, my friend that helped me start it all, Flip Gator.
Tana excited to be nostalgic.
So, nostalgia, there's a bunch of different definitions from nostalgia. Some people get it different ways. I thought we would relive some of the things today, Tiny. But we're going to do something that we've been doing very recently, at least. And I want to thank everybody for all the awesome support on the ARC episodes, guys. We couldn't have done 100 and... let's face the camera. Let's do it just like men.
You're getting in the shot, screwing everything up, Dodo. We're trying to have a moment.
It's like a flamingo. It's knocked out. You knocked out a pink flamingo. Congratulations. You are officially BA. But anyway, we couldn't have done the 100-something episodes without you guys, so thank y'all so very much for all the awesome support on the episodes. And if you do like this one,
Smash it.
Give us some dap on the like button to show your support for the ARC series so we can keep going and provide you endless days of new content.
Or
you want to do it like old times?
Like bullets? Oh, do you remember this?
Uh-huh.
This is from the episode. I'm going to shoot you in the butt with this gun. All right, you ready?
Uh-huh.
All right, on three. Three.
Oh, it didn't let me.
You don't have one? What?
Oh, I tried. Why not? It won't let me poop.
We have to cut. And then
we're gonna have to do it again.
We'll have to try it again later.
We have to try it again later. After I eat a little bit. That was supposed to be perfectly and automatic. It's the game knows better. You can't stage this.
ARC happens, man. You just gotta do it.
ARC happens. That actually did like half my life in damage.
You got no armor on,
Holy Lord.
But this is where...
How heavy is your pistol?
This is where it all happened.
This is.
In episode one. This is actually where... Well, up on the hill, actually, I think, is where we started, to be honest with you. I don't think it was down here.
Okay, no. So this is the deal. Over here, if you come up to the beach, where this rock is over here...
Oh, yeah.
This is where our first little base was. We had... like some thatch foundations in a weird shape because we didn't know how to place foundations and ceilings and all that. And like we had some outside storage here on the small things, and we were just collecting dinos out here. We had, remember the turtle storage units?
Oh yeah,
Lone
man.
Wolf would call his turtles refrigerator one, refrigerator two.
It was right over here, man, by the, yep, this is where we had it. This is where our first base was. And everybody did that. In the first, like when we first started playing ARC, everybody used turtles for storage. Like that
everybody
was what you put
did.
Them in. Yeah.
Yep. And we tamed them all with slingshots.
Oh yeah, man. Old school.
Picked narco berries as we were taming. There was no acceleration or anything. We hadn't got a trike for I don't know how long. It was a while. We did end up taming some raptors though, and I thought that would be pretty fun to do with some slingshots. If you want to get down on that, we also had a raptor versus scorpion race, but I think scorpions are probably a little bit out of reach for us in our naked state.
And our nakedness.
We did have a fist fight. There was one point that I knocked you out with a slingshot, but I think that was later.
All right.
There's a bunch of stuff we can do. So where should we start? Should we try to find some raptors butt naked and tame them?
Butt naked raptor taming?
Butt naked raptor taming. That sounds like a new sport.
We're going to get crushed. We could try. You want to do it with slingshots?
Oh, yeah. That's going to be the best way, man.
All right.
That means we have to use our terrain to our advantage, and we have to be tactful. I don't know about you, but I can run like the wind.
Oh, well... I can't run like the wind, but I do have metal tools.
How many hit points do you have?
200 health, but I'm going to need hide if we're going to make slingshots.
How about the pink flamingo has hide?
Well, we're going to tame him, though. He's ours.
Oh, you're going to tame the pink flamingo?
We could kill it.
What about the wandering minstrel?
I don't know where he went. He wandered off. We just tamed another. Oh, here he is. There's the wandering minstrel.
There's the wandering minstrel.
Oh, we got to level up. We're going to pump his HPs. There we
Listen
go.
To him.
Cool.
He's like,
He's actually a very pretty dodo, too.
Oh,
he's
we got the flamingo.
Fluffy. We did get the flamingo?
Yes.
He's tame?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Did you give him any berries?
Yeah,
he's auto tame just from knocking him out. I was about to say.
And we gave him berries.
Dodos are even easier to tame.
The pink flaminginator.
Okay, this is what we should do. We should make them battle to the death and harvest whoever can't deal with it.
Oh man, you want to?
We should.
All right, disable wandering.
All right.
I'll take the pink flamingo nader.
All right. We're gonna have to where's the wandering minstrel?
He's right up here.
We're gonna have to unclaim him and just sink the pink flamingo on him.
Will he fight back?
Yeah. Let's see. We'll cycle set aggression to neutral.
All right.
Oh wait, set aggression to disable wandering.
Yeah, disables wandering first.
And set aggression to attack your target. And now we just gonna unclaim. Oh, all right.
You just pooped.
A little. Well, you should have shot me.
Oh, there it is. They're gonna battle.
It's over. It's done.
It's super battle. Oh, he's running. What a whim. Get him, Pink Flamingo! Get him!
Wandering Minstrel, you're not supposed to be... It's not the Wandering Minstrating. It's the one...
Look at him whip! Like look at him go, though! They're
oh
fast!
Oh, my God. He's never gonna catch him.
Oh, the Pink Flamingo's got... Oh, no, he got...
Oh!
He got some... He got it's a hit second wind. Oh, he now the Pink Flamingo
Nader! Oh, now the Pink Flamingo's in retreat mode.
What is happening?
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, they're bloody mess!
The blood is flying.
Oh,
wait, get him. I don't want to get in between this. I might get hurt.
Get him. Yes, the Pink Flamingo Nader takes the win. Oh, he's back in the
turtle. Oh, my God.
Oh, it's over for the Pink Flamingo Nader.
Oh. That was epic. Okay, we can harvest both of them, I guess.
All right, hide.
That's cool. We got all the hide that we need now.
All right.
All right. So, slingshot.
I'm gonna make a slingshot.
Do I even know the recipe for that? I do. I need, I need some wood. Hold on. I can get that. Give me some wood.
Ow!
Don't start too early!
Oh,
you sucker!
Just like old times! Wait, are you passed out?
Yes, I'm passed out. What are you gonna do to me?
What? Nothing. I'm just checking I'm checking to see if you have any berries that's gonna wake you up.
Oh, no, the hunting berries. I might have a little bit.
We did a lot of knocking each other out.
We knocked each other out often.
Remember,
there was so much to do in the game, and we didn't know anything about it, and we still just wanted to knock each other out.
It was so much more fun.
All right, I'm awake now.
There, I just gave you a bunch of speed pills.
Very nice. Okay, so let's get this slingshot. And... All right. Oh, I had two of them. Oh, you gave me one.
Gave you one what?
Slingshot?
Mm-mm.
Did I already have one?
You had
me?
A slingshot the whole time?
I had a ramshackle slingshot, too.
Dude, that's like your nickname. That's your rapper name. Ramshackle slingshot.
Ramshackle slingshot. I'm going to use my regular one, though, because I feel like that's more fair. All right, let me get some rocks here.
We got to hunt them down, man.
Hunt down the rocks.
Hunt down the raptors naked? This is going to be bad news.
All right. Oh, I only got six. How did I get so little stone? Oh, because I'm using a pick for it. Give me a... Now I got stone. All right. We got 36 stone. We're ready now.
Where'd you go? All right, there you are.
So I'm just checking on the birds. Okay, so should we actually roll out to where the raptors are in case we run into some problems?
Yeah, let's fly over there, and then when we find some raptors,
yeah,
we'll come back.
Our bees. All right.
Ready?
Okay, wait, I'm still... Oh, I see him.
And we're back.
I'm ready.
Oh, he's coming!
Oh!
He's coming for you! Oh, there's two of them on you!
Ouch, 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 ouch!
You're so dead.
Uh-uh.
Oh, I can't even get him. There's no way. Oh, they just climbed right up at you.
No, my leg's broken.
Oh. I'm running. I'm out. No way. I know better.
I died.
I know better than to get into that mess. Bed.
All right. I know how to get back.
All right.
Gosh.
You got to wear some armor. I mean, at least we had like leather
we
armor.
We should have been. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's make some armor. Here.
Let's make some armor.
That would be right
I think
back.
I can put my biker suit on.
I'll just put on just my flak, just my helmet. Okay. Actually, I think damage is.
I have to go get my.
Yeah.
I have to go get my stuff too.
I think damage is based on body parts. So if I only wear my helmet, it's not going to do anything for me. Like I said, what do you think? Let's stop real quick and make some leather armor.
Okay. Sounds good, man. We have leather armor now, so this shouldn't be as brutal as last time.
Yeah.
Now we know why butt-naked raptor taming is not a real, like, U.S. Olympic sport, though.
Right. Although an amazing band name. Yeah. We're butt-naked raptor taming.
There's Egghead. What? Oh, that's a tamed. Got... Yeah, he's a tamed over-raptor.
Yeah, he's got an over-raptor there that's just set on Wander.
On Wonder.
Where did these raptors go?
I don't know.
They're probably right up over here. We'll get like ambushed.
Yeah, we're not ready for them.
When we first started playing, this is kind of what I miss about Ark. Like, we didn't have flyers, and it makes the game so much more dangerous. Yeah. You can't see. Does. And like, I know, for the first like 30 episodes of Ark, I never went to the woods. Ever.
I did.
You did, and you died all the time.
I did die all the time, but that was like I learned a lot too.
You and Taloni, like Teal Lone Wolf, would die like 20 times a day and lose all of his dinos, and I was like, no way, man, I'm not doing that. So I just stayed on the beach where it was safe.
You remember how Lone had those dino trains? Like,
oh yeah,
nine, that would take out him and Army would take out, like, they would have the dino trains coming out. Still don't see any freaking raptors.
They didn't even have bases. Like, people didn't have bases. They just had, like, a big train of dinos with all their stuff on it.
Well,
oh,
Lone,
you want
had
some compy?
On the other side.
it's a super compy.
Uh-oh. What level?
I'm 28, but I've hit him with, like, 5 rocks. There, he's out.
There.
Oh, his buddies come up to kill you.
Where? Who?
Oh, you just... Oh. You just...
He turned... Uh-oh. They're all over you.
Oh, no! Oh my god! Killed by compies!
It's almost over.
No! They're mate boost. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of rocks. Oh, we got that guy.
One. Go down, sucker.
Oh, we got him!
Alright.
Wait, this one's back up?
The other one's up! It woke up!
Alright, no more.
Run away!
Time for advanced technologies!
Fine. Fine.
Goodbye, right, compies.
Still haven't found the freaking... Oh, my slingshot. No, I thought my slingshot would have been broke by now, but
it's very close. It's very close.
Well, that's why SOTF is so much fun, Slip, because we get to do this kind of all the time. Like, we know better, you know, but... It's a lot of taming and stuff that goes down. It's just like going out in the open and seeing stuff.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see like all the tragedy that's going to happen when Xbox is released and like people get on for the first time. Oh my God.
And they're going to be like, I can tell you right now,
this game's so hard.
And it is hard. And that's the thing.
It is a very hard game.
That's the thing I miss about it, man. I miss the hard part.
Yeah.
Like, it was fun. I can't believe we can't find no raptors around here.
I still can't believe either. We're going to have to cut and come back when we finally find them.
All right. Let's do that.
All right. Okay.
And we're back.
Animals can't be involved, Slip. We got to do this.
Hey, wait. Hey, why are you dancing? Leave him alone.
Well, let him tank it.
Be the tank.
He couldn't be involved, but he's a tank. He's the ultimate destroying tank.
Oh, we're killing him, man. Only level 8. Oh, he's down.
He's out. All right.
He's out. Did you bring any meat?
That was totally cheap. Yes.
Meat. We got to do another one like legit.
Yeah, we do. We have to do a legit one. There was some more around here.
Oh yeah, there was like there's a bunch.
All right. You picking up change over there?
Yeah, they added a noise, and they didn't talk about it in the patch notes. They added a tink tink noise when you pick up rocks now.
Tink tink.
Yeah, tink tink.
Okay. I see raptors.
Well, over I can't
this okay. way. Oh, what?
I was having trouble with my weapon, but I'm good. Oh, probably. Yeah, I'm on the rocks, man.
All right.
Oh, Sabretooth.
Where?
All right. Oh, behind you, behind you, Sabretooth! Oh, you're in so much trouble. Oh, are we just going to use...
I'm going to stab it in his butt.
Come here, stupid Sabretooth. Oh, you got him, man.
He's dead.
Oh, you stabbed me. You are a hard-hitting man.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. All right. Oh, man. My health indicator is not showing up. Oh, wow. I only had 60 health left. That hurts.
Oh, there's an alpha.
What?
We're in so much trouble.
Get me
up. Oh, wait. It's not. It just looks like it. Oh, weird. From far away, it looked like an alpha. All right. So we're going to try to tame these guys. I just want to say this is your idea.
Yeah, I know. you got to admit, though, this is fun.
It's fun because it's like back to basics, man.
Right.
All right. Do you use the rocks for cover? I think we can make it down there to those big rocks.
On the left?
Yeah.
By the Dodecurus?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. Let's make a run for it.
Ouch. I'm going.
All right. I made it to a high one.
Me too. Where are you at? Oh, you're way up there.
I'm behind you. Oh,
I got me. Oh, I can't hit him. You got him.
You got two. Did I hit him?
I think you did. I got two here, but they're not like standing still. They're like doing. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Run, time.
I'm running like Johnny. A full running fool.
Run.
Back to the animals.
I'm back on the rocks. I'm back on the rocks.
Are you back on the rocks?
Where are you at?
I jumped on other rocks. I was trying to save you.
Oh, you did it.
Ow! They're biting me.
Where are you?
They're biting. It's going to happen again.
No, Z, why? All right, man. We're going to get this. We're going to get this.
We're going to get it.
All right, I'm going to come get you.
All right, you going to come get me?
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to be at I guess, D-Max bed. Yeah, D-Max bed.
No!
Don't die. Don't die. Where's the other
one? Oh, a raptor kicked his butt!
Oh, no. He was on...
And we're back.
We're back. And, well, we're not supposed to use the animals anyway.
Yeah, but that was just an accident.
Right. It was an accident.
All right. So, are there any raptors left? We got one we cheated with.
Left.
We cheated by tanking it.
And one that just got killed.
I think there's probably more down here. We got to be really
good. I see one.
Where are you at? Where did you go?
Right over here.
I think.
You see me?
I see you now.
All right.
All right, I'm going for this rock.
Back to the big rock by the Dodecurus.
Go for this rock.
Okay.
All right. I'll be the bait.
I couldn't hit it from there.
I'm the bait.
Oh, it knows you there.
I'm baiting it.
Oh, that was worst rock throw in the world. All right.
Is he hit, hiding? There he is. He's on this side.
He's there.
Oh, I just pooped on. Oh, I fell.
Oh.
Tiny. I'm running. I'm a running fool. Oh, yeah. Perfect.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yes. Tank.
Happy accident.
Oh.
That was Zulgin. No, not again. Run. Wow.
Slingshot, baby. I believe. A lie. Retreat. Retreat.
He's down.
Nice.
The Dodecurus is gonna kill him
three
though.
Three times this episode.
The Dodecurus killed it.
The Dodecurus killed it.
We didn't get it. He killed it.
Oh my god.
Oh, we have to do another one.
New plan. Make a bed.
No. I'll make a sleeping bag.
I don't think it has to be you that makes the sleeping bag.
I think.
I'm gonna respawn at DMAC Quet's bed again.
All right, I'll come get you. And we're back.
We gotta do it this time, and preferably me not dying this time.
Try not to die this time. All right, okay. Man. We found some
jumping on this rock.
We got this
rock. They're attacking a turtle.
Perfect time.
Hey. I don't know who I hit.
I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait patiently like a hunter.
I gotta get some stone.
Oh no.
I just got a little bit. It's okay. I'm gonna gamma up too.
Alright. This is legal. Right,
Let's do it.
Oh, here we go.
Alright. I think we got it. That's such peaceful music.
I can't hit any of them, man.
I know. Okay, I'm just, I got like,
one. Oh yeah!
Okay. Yes.
This is old school right here.
This is old school. In the butt. Rock to the butt will knock you out.
One day.
Level of these things. Oh, I'm out of rocks again. Hold on.
I'm gonna kill this one, I think.
Alright, I got 11 more stone.
Look at this bloody he is.
I know.
He's dead. You killed him. I think with the rocks, you still have to wait as well.
Yeah.
So I was doing it maybe a little fast. I don't think you're hitting him.
I don't think so either.
There you go.
All right. I got it in the butt. You got it in the head. Oh, I hit the rock again. Yeah, he's down. High five, baby.
High five, man. High fives.
All right.
We got
Let's
one.
Get this thing. So we should take the meat off of this thing.
Don't hit our guy.
I know. I'm trying to be real careful. There we go. All right.
We've got
meat on it now. Oh, I can't believe, man. Like you said earlier, how do we used to do this?
How did we do this with like terrible tools and stuff?
We got soft, dude.
We got soft, man.
We got soft.
That's why it's good to come back and do some training.
Uh-huh. Can't believe, man.
Well, we got one, and we got another one, but the other one, the other level the other- 10 one is up on the cliff.
Level 10. Well, this was more for a challenge. This one's only going to be like level 23 as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll come back when it's tame, you guys, and we'll have some parting words, and we'll oh, there's a copy.
Parting words
of sweet sorrow.
And we're back.
And we're gonna have the face off of a lifetime.
The two Snookers
versus. Hold on.
Snookers, what up? You all need a Snookers bar. You like Snookers, Zildjian?
Uh-huh. Snookums.
Snookums and Snookers.
Snookers.
So,
this might look unbalanced to the naked eye, but pay attention.
But
Snookers has an apprentice saddle.
And Snookers. Provided. Wait, what's this one called? Snookums.
Snookums has a primitive. Regular old saddle. Right. So. Snookers has 39.8. It's going to be interesting. You leveled up Snookers?
I put a couple levels into melee damage.
Good. This should be very, very interesting. Okay, let's go ahead and unclaim Snookers.
Snookers. Snookers satisfies.
All right. So now pretty much all we have to do is set Snookers to attack. That should be it, right?
Oh, I can't set him to anything now. Oh, crap.
Oh, Snookums.
Hold on. We got a claim. We got to reclaim, and then we got to set it to aggressive, and then set it to neutral, and then I think we can unclaim.
Okay.
Where's the unclaim? I've never done it before. All right.
It's on the right. Oh. Sorry.
All right. I'll unclaim him. All right.
Okay.
There we go.
He's unclaimed. All right. So now all we got to do is whistle aggressive.
Oh, there it is. It. for a second.
Oh, no, wait.
You go ahead.
Is it?
You go ahead again.
Set aggressive, aggression to aggressive. There it is.
It's about to death.
All right. It's going down. Oh, they just headbutting each other.
I have a feeling what's going to happen here.
Dude, this is straight up. Wow. Battle power? Much?
Oh, baby.
Oh, how many hit points did Snookums have? 30.
Oh, that was close, man.
That was crazy.
Oh, and we Rip lost the saddle.
Oh, man.
I lost that Apprentice Raptor saddle.
Oh, no.
Oh, well.
God. Well.
Well. There's only one thing left to do.
Snookers. What are you going to do?
We got to recreate the shot.
Here we go. We're going to try it again. Hold on. Let me get in K mode.
The beginning. We'll say goodbye first.
All right. Let me take all my stuff off and get violated. All right. Let me gamma out too because it's terrible. All right. Now I'm going to get into K mode and we're all set.
All right, man.
You take us out, Tiny.
Well, thanks for inviting me for your 100th episode, man.
Thanks for coming, buddy.
It was really fun just coming to hang out, doing something different, and just kind of hanging and chilling with my boy.
And thank you guys all for watching this and for all this time. Both me and Tiny, we really appreciate it. You guys have done an amazing amount of stuff for us through ARK, and I think we're going to be here for another good little while, Tiny.
Yep, it's going to be great. The adventure's just beginning.
All right. Do we do it?
If you guys like...